Hello and welcome to Bloons D5 on Steam, and we are joined by Akon TV. How's it going?
It's AC on TV. Okay. Okay. Or just AC.
No, it's actually Akon TV.
Alright. Whatever.
So yeah, we're playing Alpine Lake on hard. And we got this big noob here, so you know, you gotta cut me some slack. Put down a dart monkey.
I'll just copy your moves, dude. That's all I'm gonna do.
Well, if you wanna go check out Akon's channel, it's in the description.
Oh my god, I hate you.
So yep, you should go check it out.
It is not Akon. No one believe that, okay? It's AC.
I don't know why he thinks
I can't put it as AC. Okay, my name can't be AC. My YouTube name is AC on TV.
It's Akon TV. It sort of flows better. I like it.
Sort of flows better. All right. For you, just for you. All right, Kill.
Yeah.
You can call me Akon. Okay.
Oh, I was gonna do it anyways. Not gonna.
Because I love.
Really?
Oh, really?
God. Oh wait, you should put a ninja down. Put a ninja.
I don't have a ninja.
Yes,
I don't have
you do.
A ninja yet. No,
yeah,
I don't.
That's
I need,
a lie.
There, now I do. No. Now I do.
Why do you have so much? Oh. No. Why'd you put it there? You should.
My God.
Put it in the middle.
The middle.
So you can reach my balloons too.
It does reach your balloons when they get
barely
to like right by those rocks right there where they are now.
Barely.
Barely.
You don't mean fun of me. I need a banana farm. I need a banana farm, man.
Make one.
I got a banana farm. What do you have? Nothing.
You're gonna have to float me some money again.
Why?
Well, I don't have a good banana farm yet. I gotta get to level 37 in order
then
to get.
Then don't put one up.
Wait, is that the factory? When you get to level 37, is that the big factory?
Yeah,
no,
yeah,
I don't think it is.
Funds. It is.
What? No, I don't think it is.
Well, then it's like the other banana banks that are really shitty. You don't need them. Either way, you have the like, second best ones. It's good enough.
Okay.
You have a Banana Republic. You can use them. Like, the only time that you need them is like the late game. You know what I mean?
Yep.
And at that point, yep. I'll have so much money that I can toss it around anyways.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm just being honest here. You know, there's an honest relationship between us, so I just want to let you know.
Oh, okay. Honesty. I see his key.
I got another dart. Ha ha. Another dart monkey for free. Hey, what do you have? Nothing. You have none.
Wait, why didn't I get those? I got
you
that.
Suck.
I got that dart.
No, you
training.
Have to upgrade it all the way.
Oh, so you didn't tell me that.
You didn't ask.
I upgraded it to level 2. If that makes any sense.
Yep, it does. Next time, okay. Next time you upgrade it, you'll get a free one every 10 rounds and at the beginning. Okay. Then if you upgrade it again, you'll get explosive darts, which are really good. That's what I have. And then you can like start out by just putting these two battle areas, and then you can start out like then you can get a banana farm. Yeah, pretty cool. So I don't want to leave like a shit ton of lives here though. Pretty soon we're gonna start losing lives.
Why? So they're going past? The boons going past?
They're gonna. I guess if you keep upgrading your ninja, they won't.
I upgraded it again. Oh, I gotta get 920. Here, 1 second. Boom. There, now I got the two.
Oh, now we're talking. All right, now we should be all set. At least your side's all set.
Dude, my dad has got home and the dog is going insane.
Oh, damn. It's okay. I can't hear it. We can't hear it.
It's because I got those Astros, man. I just flip the mic thing up and it mutes the mic. So I've been just doing that. And my dad's probably gonna yell down to me, too.
Oh, that's all
right. He can come down. He'll be on the video with us. You know, that's cool.
Dude, oh, yeah, we can have a special guest.
Yeah.
It'd be so cool. You know, like, you're really cool. Did you know that?
I'm really cool?
Yeah, Akon, you're really cool.
Oh my God. Dude, if people start calling me Akon...
Oh, everybody's going to be calling me Akon now.
Well, on my YouTube name, it actually is AC Space on Space TV, so...
Yeah, but actually, it's not. It's actually Akon. Akon TV?
Yeah, totally.
I mean, what? You're going to tell me it's not? If you do, you're a liar. You don't want to be a liar.
I don't like you sometimes, you know that? I'm not very fond of you.
That's not true at all. I don't know how I can even say that without just feeling really bad. That could have seriously hurt my feelings. If you don't like
it. Dude, how are you so poor? Oh, never mind.
Oh, is that you're just saying something about how poor I was?
Dude, when you get like you get like 3,000, give it to me so I can upgrade my ninja to 5 throwing stars.
Yeah, but you put it in a bad spot. It's not even going to cover me.
I'll cover you.
Not good enough.
Huh?
Not good enough. Fine, you know what? Don't put it there. I'll put my powers out.
I can get another one. I'll buy another one and put it where you wanted me to do. Right, you wanted me to put it like directly in the middle, right?
I'll put it... Nah. Like just slightly diagonal to where yours is now.
Hey, okay, that's why I had it right there.
I'm gonna put
it's covering you. It's covering you a little bit.
No, that's good. I was gonna put something there instead, but it's fine. I can still put my stuff there.
Put one on the other side. It'll be like little twins.
I like being twins. Yeah, but that's not what I meant. I was gonna put a ice tower there. Actually,
I'm sorry.
You know what I'll do now? I'll put the ice tower up. Oh, that's not good.
All right.
There you go. No, you're all set.
Give me all your money.
Right now, give me it.
If I can't fit this banana farm in, I will.
Not able to. Boom.
There.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, should I do good with that? The purple one. Upgrade the purple one.
Okay, but now I can't afford. Okay, like 400 more. I'll upgrade the bottom one to the 5.
All right.
Okay, there we go. His max upgrade.
There we go.
Dude, he looks sick. He's a black belt.
Sick, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Dude, how'd you put that there? That's like on my side.
Yeah, I know, man. That's a giant troll.
Oh, dude. Got my freaking stuff.
Alright, there we go. Now I'll be able to cover all your little guys over there. Boom.
This sucks.
Alright. Sick, dude. Look what we got, man.
Wait, should I still use the banana farms?
Yeah, nah.
Huh?
Nah.
You don't think so?
No.
Well, I'm not going to get, like, any money at, like, at all.
If you want, you can use them, fine, and then go ahead and toss them up. Yeah, actually do it, because I don't have that money on my side. So, yeah, go ahead and toss up a banana farm or two. With 4. It's starting to get really annoying, so... I just do this.
I can just hold my mouse over top of the banana, right?
Right. There, that was a giant waste of money, but it was worth it.
You do.
I sold the banana farm to move it so that I wasn't so annoyed.
Oh. So $5,000. Oh, no, wait, you gotta upgrade it all over again, don't you?
Yeah, but it's okay. I put a village down, so it sort of decreased the price a bit.
What do the villagers do? That's all they do?
Well, it makes it so that you can put cheaper stuff in. Like, it's cheaper.
Oh.
And then when you upgrade them, it, like, increases range of stuff. Like that. That increases the range.
Okay, now. Uh-huh. Damn it, my dad wants me to come upstairs and order something to eat. I'm freaking busy.
Yeah, you are. Hey, man.
Nice. Got a hotel? You got a Holiday Inn, huh?
I got a hotel. I got 2 hotels.
Holiday.
Is that a hotel? That's a banana
hotel. What you call it?
I don't know.
It's a banana hotel as well. Where all of our little monkeys stay.
Oh my goodness. Wow, that's a lot. Uh huh. Alright, well, I'm going to be getting this upgrade shortly. We obviously need it.
debating whether to upgrade my banana farm or my ninja banana farm. Banana farm? Okay.
Get another one, actually.
Get another banana farm?
Yeah, just get a bunch of them. As many as you can fit.
Okay.
I usually get, like, as much as I can fit, unless I have six already. Like,
rank up, level 28. Yeah.
Maybe try to get at least, like, around six or as many as I can fit in this range.
So let's see if I can fit a third one. Ooh, I can. Boom, right there.
You can probably fit one above that, too.
I don't think so. Can we see? Oh, I can, too. Should I, though?
Yeah.
Really?
That'd be pretty annoying to collect, but it's alright. Wait, I'm gonna get a ninja. An agent.
Money.
Wait, where are my agents? Like, it says I have one. Oh, never mind. Just kidding.
I have an agent. I don't know what kind of agent it is, though. It's just, he's got a black suit on. There got a little go. Tux on. You got a farmer.
Yeah, so I don't have to click them. Oh, no. That's bad. Oh, no. I guess you got it.
Dude, my ninjas got this.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, right, they do.
Now I got it, too. Man. I just need 6,000. Or should I get the factory first? Yeah, I'm gonna go with a factory first.
Yeah, probably, so you can get more money. You gotta get them gains, brah!
If
get
I
can... gains!
Gains! I could sell them, but I don't really feel like... Like, I could sell... It's good to, like, sell your farms if you can afford one factory, but I don't really want to sell them right now. So I'll just wait and save up.
Okay.
You should upgrade yours.
Upgrade what? My farms?
Yeah.
Yeah, banana farms. Yeah. See, I can't. I need 3,400 for all of them. I only have 3,200.
That sucks.
Oh, got it. Oh, we're gonna lose. We're gonna lose. I'm just kidding.
There we go.
Oh, I feel like I'm doing worse than I did last time we played.
Oh, this is a harder map than last time.
So yeah, I feel like sense.
This is like a beginner map, so I'm pretty sure.
I'm still only getting $40 from my bottom banana farm. I thought that one.
Yeah,
I thought I made it back.
No.
Confused. What does it do? Just shoot out more when it's at 3,400?
Yeah, more. It shoots out 13 bananas 13. Instead of 7.
Oh, okay.
So then the factory shoots out 6. Alright, it shoots out 400, and then you can upgrade it so it shoots out 600, which is worth it. There you go, mine's shooting out 600s now.
Okay, so I'm gonna upgrade this guy right here. There we go. Mm-hmm. Alright, now I want to get a super monkey. Do I have him yet?
Oh. Yeah, put him in the middle, like right next to your ninja. You should be able to fit him. Or behind my bomb. Tower,
I can put him right behind my ninja in the middle.
I can, yeah, like, put. I'm talking to the left of it.
The left of my ninja?
Yeah.
Not really. I mean, that's
cool. Yeah,
and
you want
to
be really close to that side. I want to put him smack in the middle. Oh shit! I did not realize how close that was. Damn it.
All right, I'm just putting it right there. That looks good.
Okay, whatever. That'll do.
Yeah, it will do.
Yeah, crap. Put tax down. Tax down.
Tax. Where's tax?
Never mind, they're good. What do I need? I need something that... Oh, here we go.
It is so freaking expensive to upgrade the super monkey.
Yeah. I can't put my helicopters anywhere.
What?
I can't put any helicopters up.
Hey, you have no space at all on this map.
I know, this sucks.
That sucks. Good going.
My fault.
Round 50.
I need to put a helicopter up. You know what?
Why? Why don't you put ninjas down, dude? Ninjas is good. Or put some super monkeys down. You got tons of money, probably. Yeah, you got 14 grand. Put
a super monkey. I need to
sell this. Super monkey down.
I'm
right now.
For the gains. I did it for the gains.
No! How much did you even get for it? Like a dollar?
Oh, I did it for the space.
Well, you have 17 grand
there
as well.
Yeah.
Grand. Dude, send me some moolah so I can upgrade my super monkey. Then I can be raping everything.
Raping's actually illegal. I'm not
gonna do that. Oh, sorry. I don't want to do that.
Dang. There we go. Gains!
Gotta get them gains. It's all about the gains and how you get them.
Oh no, there we go. How you doing, man?
What?
Pursuit. There we go.
Sucks.
We got it, don't worry, man. I almost have... Well, I don't know about almost, but I'm almost...
You get money so freaking fast, dude.
I do, yeah. Because I have factories.
Not fabulous.
Mm-hmm. I know you do, but too bad.
16 grand upgrade to the god.
Yep.
It's ridiculous, but it's really good.
But guess what? Haha, we're all set now.
Why?
Look what I just got.
Oh, the helicopter?
Yep.
Yeah, I would just sit here and give me money. Yeah. Okay, I want to upgrade this nano farm as well. Okay, now I should be able to get some money once I have all these banana farms upgraded.
Yeah.
Let's upgrade that one.
I'm pissed that you can only fit like 3 of these in. Well, 4, I guess. But... I should be able to fit more than this.
Alright, there, I got all my things upgraded. I don't really want to upgrade until the long life. I find there's no point to that, really.
No, there isn't.
I'm not even going to do the right upgrade at all. I feel like it's a waste.
Exactly. That's what I was telling you.
Like, not even like the first 2 stages. No, I don't even think it's worth
the
it.
The only time that you upgrade the left.
Or you mean the right?
Yeah, the right.
Is when you have tons of money?
No, it's when you have the factories.
Oh, okay.
Once you get a factory, it'll give you 600 instead of 400, which is worth it. Each
Will you give me like 10 grand so I can upgrade my super monkey?
Yep.
Thanks, me art.
There you go, 20.
Ooh, look at him now.
Look at him go. There we go, I got some extra moolah coming in from that.
Now we have gains, bro.
Gains.
Oh, that's a ninja. I don't want a ninja. I can't even put another one down, dude.
Gains.
Should I go overkill?
What?
Should I go overkill? I didn't mean like mean your name kill. I meant like overkill. You know what I mean? Get it?
Yeah. My god, I got you. Oh my god, I got
it. Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Not bad, boy.
Yeah. Boom. Boom.
Wait, no, I'm pretty sure we're gonna win from this now.
Boom. Boom. Okay. There we go.
I'll be surprised if someone sneaks up on us. One more. No more. Okay.
Holy submarines, dude. I just noticed that.
I gotta get these gains, man.
Put some submarines in. After I upgrade that super monkey, I'm gonna put a bunch of submarines.
I care about my subs. You know what I mean?
My god.
Dude, I'm going for the gains, man. Come on. There we go. These are actually really good now.
Great at all of them.
They have unlimited range, too. This is one really cool upgrade that I'm not going to explain.
Give me some more money.
I need it.
Right now!
I need it for my gains!
Oh.
There we go. 2 Apaches. I had to get my second Apache.
I'm almost good anyways. Boom, got it. There we go. Get 2 super gods. Is that what they're called?
Super monkeys? Sun gods.
Sun gods. That's what I thought. I was going to call them sun super gods. Yeah. Now I'm just going to get a bunch of submarines and put them in here like you did.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'm going for the ballistic mist.
Wink up, level 30.
I'm gonna wink up, man. There we go.
Dude, you can like literally like put these freaking submarines on top of each other. That's all the more I can go, I guess. Which one do you do, left side or right side for subs?
I have 9.
Hey, what do you do?
Right side.
Right side?
Yeah, left side does something else. It's like it moves camo blooms.
Well, that's what I just did.
Oh, I don't even have that unlocked yet. How do you have that unlocked and I don't? That's not fair.
This is, I don't even know what it is.
It's actually pretty
missiles.
Good. Yeah, they like pop those things. You know what I mean?
Oh, that one's stupid.
Yeah,
okay.
That one's dumb. Well, you put them on submerge mode. Okay, so go into the modes. Do you know where that is? Like first, last.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go click over until you get to like submerge.
Got it.
Now, whenever a camo balloon gets into that radius, it'll turn it into a regular balloon.
Cool beans.
Yeah, they're pretty much useless if you already have camo.
Give me some more money so I can upgrade all my subs.
I don't have any money, dude.
Oh, really? Really? I don't have any money.
No. Not
oh. Ah, damn, that's a shame.
I know, I'm a shameful man.
Well, can't believe you do that to me.
Get shameless at the same time. I want to put boats. I need to upgrade some boats.
Boats and hoes. Boats and
hoes. Slip out. Slip out. Slip out. I got
75-85, dude. We're doing good. We're doing really good. I ranked up pretty fast, dude.
Yeah, what rank are you?
Rank 30.
That's good, yeah. I'm ranked 43.
We haven't lost one yet since I started playing.
Nope.
I just need to get to 37 so I can... Oh, no, dude. The next upgrade's 5 boxes. It's not the factory. Next upgrade that I can get is 5 boxes, not the factory. How do you get the factory?
5 boxes?
Yeah, it says produces 5 boxes of bananas
that's
every round.
Factory.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it produces 5 boxes.
It just didn't look like a picture of the factory. Like, the picture just didn't look like a factory.
Oh, it's very industrial, actually. Yeah.
Super shit, I did the wrong one again.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Shut up.
What the hell? Oh, how stupid can you be? Like, it's not even, like, a hard attack, and you always screw it up. You're so good at screwing things up, I can't even, like...
You know what? Thank you.
Okay. Oh, you're welcome,
thank you,
man.
Very
I'm glad
much.
You can accept the compliments.
I want to put a helicopter down somewhere. Really? Why can I not set a helicopter down there? Here, I don't get it. I might get rid of all.
Look, I turned your dart monkey into a super monkey.
Yeah.
Look at your dart monkey. Ready? See your dart monkey?
Yeah. How'd you do that?
That's a secret.
Is it still mine? Like, am I gonna get points for him? That's cool.
Oh no, he's regular.
Oh, I'm gonna sell that one.
No, come on, put up a bunch. I wanna make them into super monkeys.
You want me to put a bunch of regular dark monkeys?
Yeah, dark monkeys. Not the light monkeys, the dark ones.
The dark ones, okay.
Yeah, the dark monkeys. Put them everywhere. Oh, I'm almost level 44.
You gotta put them all over the place.
Oh, okay. Right. You only have 2. Oh,
there's some more.
Oh, I leveled up. I leveled up.
Dude, you better be doing something good with these dart monkeys.
No, I only need 10.
Huh?
I only need 10. There. Let's see.
Dude, look at all of them.
You don't need
that. Oh my god. That's crazy, dude. Dude, give me some money so I can upgrade all of them.
Dude, I'm poor. I don't. Oh shit. Wait, this is the end of round. There you go. There's all your money. Hey, there you go.
Oh, wait, we won?
Yep, we won. Well, thank you so much for watching. Whoa. If you did enjoy, go check out Akon's Akon TV in the description. Yeah, go check
AC.
It out. Link is in the description.
Check out AC, okay?
Or Akon's channel, whichever, you know.
Anyways, if you liked it, make sure you leave a like. Go check out my Twitter. Link is in the description for that as well. And yeah, that's about it. Thank you guys, and I will see you later. Bye.